Friday in Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit. Michigan, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
If the city's so nice, they named it twice. Tonight, the WWE comes to you from the Big Apple, New York City.
It's the greatest city in the world, Cole, and it's good to be back home.
Guys, you've been an in-ring competitor. What goes through your mind at a time like this?
Well, Cole, with your championship material like me, you focus on your opponent and nothing else means nothing. Just your opponent.
I don't think the WWE has ever seen a superstar quite like Rob Van Dam. Could be getting a little overconfident here.
Overhand's gonna fly, Cole! Benoit's going for that big headbutt!
Job control of this match. This dominating superstar telling his opponent exactly what he thinks of him.
Whoa, what a move! Himself the greatest technical wrestler in the world, and you know what? I don't argue with that. I agree with Benoit. He does that better than anyone in the business.
Stars have proven that they're willing and able to go the distance.
He's just rubbing it in now.
And Shelton Benjamin scores with a huge super kick. Could this be the match?
Oh,
of these guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next?
Crowd in the palm of his hands.
Tell you what, Cole, I'll handle talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you give some tips on how to...
Chris Benoit with a diving headbutt for the top turnbuckle. Did you see how far he flew?
Has turned into a fight, pure and simple.
Oh man, he's got absolutely no respect for his opponent. That was an amazing move.
Thank you.
Stars have proven that they're willing and able to go the distance. And Benoit with a cross face, and he can keep him away from the ropes. This one's over. His opponent.
Imagine the tension in the ring, Cole. Well, you could if you actually got in the ring. Guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next? Oh my God, he's really taking to it.
What a match. Capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth tonight. Oh man, he's got absolutely no respect for his opponent. Put a lot of power behind that. Thank you.
Anyone who thinks this business is a... Holy cow! Super powerbomb! Still the strength of Batista!
I don't think either one of these guys has even considered that he might not win this match.
Marine's gonna fly, Cole! Ben Wall's going for that big headbutt! Something left in the tank, they'll keep on fighting. The showstopper, that's it, Cole. Stick the fork in him, he's cold. About winning or losing anymore, Cole. I think this has become personal.
You put a lot of power behind that move. To heat up.
He's wasting time here, Cole. He should be powered up. Final cut, courtesy of the Big Show.
Up to the referee. He's done a hell of a job controlling this match. And Benoit with the cross face. If he can keep him away from the ropes, he's going to
tell you what, Cole,
I'll handle talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you give some tips on how to force somebody's hand. Has turned into a fight, pure and simple.
Oh my God, he's really taking it to him.
This match is so good, Taker might have to sit next to you and watch it. He's just rubbing it in now. Whoa, what a move.
Everything to these two competitors. He's on fire tonight.
These superstars are legit tough guys, no doubt about it.
The referee's done a hell of a job controlling this match. That was an amazing move.
Come up with this. Oh man, Latino Heat's got him in the lasso from El Paso. He's got a tap.
Crossface!
these guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next? The largest athlete in the world with the final cut, that's got to be it.
When I see a match like this, I am so proud to be part of this company.
That was an amazing move.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about.
Oh, man, he's got absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Crossface, Benoit's got it locked in, crossface!